Hello children, welcome to ABS class. Hope you all have watched the last video on the topic animals, features and sounds. And I hope you all have understood the topic very well. As we have skin on our body, we have hair on our body, we have nails, the same way animals also have some features like claws, paws, then horns, tusks, beaks, and these features are called physical features. We have learned few of the physical features of animals in the last video. Now, let's learn few more physical features and some specific features of animals. In the last video, I have already shared few interesting facts about the animals, and now in this video again I am going to share few interesting facts about the animals with few physical features of the animals. Let's see.
Children, these are fins. All fishes have fins. Fins help fish to swim in the water. They help fish to move up and down through the water, to turn sharply and to stop quickly in the water. Now, let's see the next picture. This is the picture of horns. Some animals have horns. Horns grow on the animal's head. They are made of hard skin. Normally, horned animals will have two horns, but the rhinoceros has just one horn in the middle of its head. You can see in the picture. Horns are of different shapes and sizes. Some horned animals have small horns. Some have big horns. Bull, buffalo, goat, these animals have horns. Animals often use their horns for fighting one another. Now let's learn about tusk. Tusk is a very long tooth that some animals have. Elephant, walrus, they have tusk. Tusk of elephants are used for digging, lifting objects, gathering food, and for defense. The tusk of elephants protect the trunk. Walrus tusk can grow up to 3 feet long. They use their tusk to break through ice. It helps in climbing out of the water and onto ice and searching for food. These all are physical features of animals. Now let's see interesting features of few animals. The buffalo is a very strong animal. The scorpion has a poisonous tail. The chimpanzee stands and walks upright. The squirrel eats nuts, seeds and fruits. The hyena has a loud laugh. The mongoose attacks snakes, especially the king cobra. The beetle comes in many colors. The grasshopper makes a sound by rubbing its wings or legs together.